Next to skate, representing Great Britain, please welcome Erin Gillies, Joshua Tarry.
Well, both are 18 years old, Erin and Joshua. She's from Toronto, he's from Nottingham. Skating to music from Romeo and Juliet.
Erin Gillies, Joshua Tarry, Great Britain.
Well, you could see right off the start that their skating skills were much better. More solid and deeper edges. They're patient with each step. Had good unison throughout the program. Part of tracking, knowing where each partner is instinctively. Here's the 1 foot section. Level 2 for Erin, level 1 for Joshua. And the straight line lift. This is a level four with a plus 0.46. So some nice points earned there. And the twizzles. This is nice, nice and close. Good synchronization, good ice coverage. Level four for Erin and level three for Joshua. So that was nicely done, and that had a plus GOE as well. There's a rotational lift at the end of the program. May want to work on those turns being a bit smoother. Easy to say sitting in the chair here, but just to glide over the ice. That's rotational lift went into level two. And here's the death scene at the end of the program of Romeo and Juliet. Kelly Johnson, in the Kiss of Cry, coach, choreographer in Canada. So experience. Nice work. Kelly asked a question, do you feel good? And Erin said, yep, feel really good. They feel very happy with what they did. They were calm out there. I didn't sense any panic or rushing. It's nice we can listen into that conversation. I'm just not sure they know that we're listening. It's nice insight into the program itself.
Yeah. So we'll see.
It's a really good learning time to speak right after the program a little bit. Not always, but sometimes, especially if the skaters are in a good mood when they come off the ice.
Scores, please.
Okay, let's see the free dance scores.
Erin Gillies and Joshua Tarry from Great Britain.
69.44, that's dance. First so far in the free dance.
69.44 points.
The total competition score, 112.37. That puts them
currently
in first spot
place
at this point. There's a look at your top five teams so far.
Next to skate, representing Cyprus.